that was just wonderful, just wonderful. Let's give him another round of applause. Our wonderful musician. Yes, 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 yes. Well, oh, my fine fellow citizens of Blossom Hollow, I'm so delighted that you can join us here for the 12th annual ice cream sociable here today. It's generously sponsored by our Ladies Auxiliary Committee. Now, I want to call your attention to these beautiful decorations up here and say thank you to our very own president of our beautification committee, our very own Miss Abigail Boatwright. Thank you very much. Now, each year, our Ladies Auxiliary brings us an afternoon of music and dance that honors a piece of restoration in American history. This year, they have fundraised like no other. They have done bake sales and candy sales and you name it, and a host of other activities, all to present to you this beautifully restored, extremely rare, dinged wide body, four octave artist special xylophone you see up here on this bandstand. And I just want to acknowledge, I think we have our restorers here with us tonight, Bill Uhouse and Rick Byers. If you're out there, give a wave. Thank you very much for that. Yes, yes, thank you, thank you, thank you. Yes, yes, yes. Now, you might be asking me, what's so special about this xylophone?
What's so special about that xylophone?
Well, I'm going to tell you. There were only 1,500 created in the entire world. And thanks to a very generous donation by our very own Marigold Hixby, we have now the proud owner of this new one. So we are there very thankful for that. Now, I have gabbed on long enough. I think it's time to get back to the program. The Blossom Hollow Ragtime Band and the Blossom Hollow Quick Steppers are here to give you a wonderful show this afternoon, along with some special guests, including our very own president of the Ladies Auxiliary and chief director of this show tonight, Olga Hixby. So now, let's sit back, relax, and enjoy our show. let's welcome the Blossom Hall of Quicksteppers.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, this has been a wonderful afternoon with great music and dance. And let's give our presenters another round of applause. Please, please. Now, before we come to our final number, I want to remind you to support the Blossom Hall Performing Arts Society. Your efforts make programs like this possible. And don't forget to join us right here next month at Liberation Park, when our Blossom Hall of Players will present their Mother's Day extravaganza called Mother May I?
Yes, you may.
Very well, then. It's time for our traditional ice cream social finale. That's where we invite you, the audience, to participate. So we're going to ask you to join us. All you need to do is use these two things here and put them together in class. So we're going to teach you, and I'm going to invite our Blossom Hall of Quick Steppers to help me teach you. I'm going to count 1, 2, 3, 4, and you're going to clap
1, 2, 3, and 4.
So let's all try it together. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wonderful. Now, sometimes you'll have to double it up. So let's try doubling it up twice as long. 1, 2, 3, 4. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. So we're going to ask you to join in. I will cue you at the appropriate time, and we'll finish our finale. And after our show today, please come on up and enjoy this lovely xylophone. Get a closer look at it. We invite you to come on down. All right. Bam.
Thank you.